Privatizing our province's ferry service is a bad idea. Thousands of people depend on our ferry system every single day. For communities, for families, for tourism, for business, and for healthcare. It's their lifeline. It's their highway. A publicly owned ferry system ensures we keep our people connected. It ensures the needs of our communities come before corporate profits. Say no to privatizing our ferries. Say no to this big mistake.
A message from NAPE.